Hey guys, it is Emery out here in the barn with you, and I'm in the hayloft, and I want to show you that we use our hayloft for some other storage during the winter months when it's not super full of hay. So here's all the hay. You can see that we have quite a bit of empty space up here because we have used a bunch of it, and we won't get more hay until the spring when we get our cuttings in. But we'll use all of this extra space for storing things like boards and metal and extra lumber. We'll use all of this extra lumber for creating additional shelters out in the woods for the goats, specifically when it's raining. We use these hoses. These are drip hoses, so they drip water slowly into our garden beds over the whole summer, but all of them are taken out because we don't want them out there during the freezing months. And then we have things like extra feed buckets and goat crates that we can move goats around in, extra feed sacks and PVC pipe, and more lumber over here. So whole bunch of kind of random stuff, but this is where we store all of that random stuff.